the tree. That's when I get the tree and have the book. I'm going to say the big pound you put in front of me.
for the one cent board to be going to Tulsa, which I will announce you, we would like you to go up on the stage with the bride and groom and touch glasses as you make your toast so the photographer can get his picture. Are we ready for the toast? All right. So the first one we're going to have today to toast is the best man, which will be Cole.
Good afternoon, everyone. Good to see everyone. It's an honor and a privilege to be able to propose a toast to our wonderful couple, Karen and Greg. If you don't know me, you're probably in the wrong way. My name is Toro Avery. I'm Greg's cousin. We grew up on the same street. Just a quick story. Growing up, one of the things that we did was work with dogs. And those dogs required those dogs to be robust, and that they would fight every dog in the neighborhood. Over the years, things have changed, obviously, but back then, Greg would actually be the trainer in terms of letting the dog bite him with a big leather coat. So I want to thank you for that. We had some king dogs in there. At this time, I'd like to propose a toast to Karen and Greg. Prosperity, love, presence, power of God.
So touch glasses. Here we go. There we go. Okay, everybody, y'all look right here. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Don't move. Hey, everybody just raise your glass up, please. Oh, the Southern Baptist over here. Did you see how quick they brought that up? Thank you very much. Okay, you can take a sip. Hey Greg, while you're waiting, won't you give her a little kiss there? Go ahead. You can never get too much sugar.
Hey Greg, it's time to give her a kiss.
It's an honor to be here today and to celebrate my sister Greg's reception and wedding and reunion. Seven years ago, my sister and I met one another for the first time. So seven is completion. So many more years, prosperous, health. Just let God continue to bless both of you. Because y'all have a whole lot of life to live. Amen?
Amen.
Look at me, look at me. Thank you. Okay, now take a little sip. Thank you very much.
All right, next we will have none other than Mr. Dante Mike.
What's wrong with him? He is.
Thank you, Mom.
How y'all doing out there? Can you hear me over there? Can you hear me over there? Now wave your hands like you just don't care. Alright. Well, you know, we have this little joke amongst my brothers and Greg, and obviously Greg makes it to Christmas. He made it to New Year's, July 4th, and he made it to now. So if you know us, as far as the brothers, know, we're very protective. When we were raised, we were very protective of my mother, and you know, she's an adult, but again, we were men. We were raised again to protect our mom, and we're at peace, of course. You know, she's a grown woman, she can make her own decisions, but Greg is a nice guy. We thank you for allowing her to find happiness again. And I think that's very, very important in all of our lives, to find that peace, to find that happiness, even when you don't believe that it's there, or that you even want it. But we're so glad that she was able to find it. I'm so happy to see her smile the way she does. I'm so happy to Greg's in her life. He's a great guy, he's good, he's, you know, he's a country boy. My mom's a city girl, but you know, as my wife will say, I'm a city boy and she's a country girl, so I guess that just works, right? So I'm so happy for my country girl. I know she's happy for our country boy, but again, we're just excited to be here. I'm glad that they're able to find that love, that connection that many are looking for. So if you're out there and you're looking for it, this is a great example. You have other examples in here as well, but I'm so excited and so happy to finally have you part of the family. And you know that this forever, and I love you both, so proud of you. And you know, if you need anything, don't call. Talk to my mama. You can look. You don't gotta call me no more. She got a man now. I'm gonna stop talking because I can keep on talking. Love you. So
look at me, look at me, look at me. I'll take it. Nice.
Good
job.
Ooh, this thing's strong.
So next we have Dr. Callie. She's just gonna stand where she is and make a toast to her son and her daughter.
Well, I know it's big in my mouth to live by it. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. I am so glad for my daughter. And when she started talking about Greg, you could see her face light up. She had this girly, girly thing about her. She went back to her little girly, girly. I met Greg, and for the first time we met, he was just like, I've been knowing him for a long time. And these two here have crossed some lines and did some things and bad it all. And this is what love is all about. As long as you're with the one that you love, that's all that matters. Karen, you don't have to throw popsicles anymore. You don't have to throw the cups down anymore. You don't have to do anything anymore like that. You know, because you were getting a little frustrated there, and I know after 7 years you get frustrated. So we just thank God, because God saw favor to give you a man that belongs to him. Because he could have sent you anything, although you would have known the difference. You would have known the difference, I mean, because that's how she is. Right, Tracy? When she says she want to see you in the office. But Greg, I'm so happy to have you as my son-in-law. And you have made my daughter happy. When my daughter's happy, I'm happy. When my daughter is not happy, I'm not happy. So I thank God for you two. I don't know whether you all want to have any little ones or anything like that. But never say never.
Never.
We just thank God for you all, and we wish you all the best. Many more years to come. And the families together are great. Because my grandsons, whoa, they're very protective. And so am I. But I thank God for you. And I just wish you all the best of everything. And you can see your love. And we thank God for you that all you have been through. Not that you've been through a lot, because y'all just met, just hit it right off. Y'all hit it right off. And I just want to say that, Greg, I met some of your family, and it's just like my family. And we're all going to be family together. And I thank God for you. And I thank God for you making my daughter happy. Amen. Yeah.
Let's do this. Woo! Yay! Yeah. Number two. little pictures of us.
Okay. We'll probably do in front of you.
In front of us.
I like the backdrop.
Okay.
Yeah, okay. What you want to do? Okay, ladies. Oh, that's pretty regular. Oh, I like it. Wow. Okay. And make sure, okay, bring yours up just a bit. There we go. I'll take that. Here we go. Everybody look. Let me look. Okay, here we go. Okay, ladies, bring your bouquet down by your side, just like that. Very nice. Bring your foot out close to your knees, bring it out. Here we go, just like that. Here we go. Okay, everybody, put your other hand in the center and kind of pull your dress up, show your shoes. Bring your foot out here. Come on, bring it out. Okay, here we go. All right, here we go. Get a little closer. And stop. Here we go.
Hey, like I said, if I forgot you, man, make sure y'all get out now. Big
y'all. All y'all
can see it. Hey! Like this. Bring your boot up like this. There we go. Now turn face the other way. One more time. Like that. Ready? Okay. Put your boot up.
Okay, on three. One, two, three. Good job. I'll take that. Here we go. Thank you. Look here. If you ain't got a baby, go like this. All right, let me see. Okay, here we go. Y'all ready? Here we go. Good job. I like it. Okay.